So guys, after the past weeks of having to play Tarkov with my friends, I figured it out, you might actually want to play Tarkov with your friends, even though playing alone is good too. At least that's my excuse when I run out of friends. And I think you know my squad already. Rise of the Belly Dancer Singer.
Drunk! Woo! Woo! I'm drunk!
This is how you go in the club to those nasty chicks?
Oh, this song is bossing, bro! Woo!
You do have a talent, Raizo.
What is this? Is this Raizo bossing on a song? The DJ is fired, dude.
Till next, the tactical team killer. He's on the stairs here. Front stairs. Hello?
Yeah. Why did you do that?
Shut up! Ooh. I got him. He's dead. No worries. No need to worry now. We are all safe. Me and you. Mate! Oh! You dead?
Me.
Are you good? You dead?
No. But he's
okay.
Coming.
Where?
The from stairs. Where?
Oh, yeah, in front. Okay, I got this. Stay back.
Okay, we're too close to each other. Back up, come on.
I'm killing him next.
Oh, I shot you. You fuck. Come on.
Man, how are you even mad at me? I didn't say nothing and you mad at me after you kill me? Shut up.
You walked in front of me.
Shut up before I slap you. You nasty, nasty foe. And me, come on. The ultimate Giga Chat, no deaths, only pro plays gamer. Man, I really want the wife to come already. It's been such a long... Oh, there's a guy. I'm going to hunt him. There are two guys! Okay, boys. Watch closely. Okay, one is down. You have no chance. Okay, I don't know how I died. I guess the ping, the desing, the server, it was cheating, man. That was a cheater. You see, guys, I didn't do Shooter Born in Heaven this way. And I thought to myself, how about I do it now? Well, of course I don't have time to do it, but actually it's just an excuse so I can camp. I just want to sit and camp. No more chat pushing. It's enough for me, boys. I have an age. Okay, Raizo, come to me. I'm in the best sniping spot. I'm up here. Come. We'll just watch the RUF. And stay like 2 hours. And we stayed and we camped and blah blah blah. Until I saw somebody. Oh!
Biological.
People at the RUF, Raizo.
Extra. RUF?
Yeah. No, I killed one. Okay, kill them.
Oh, good job, man.
Were they good players? Job. Please tell me they were players.
Stream.
They were scared.
Of course they were scared, Raizo, shut up. Okay, boys, but if they were players, I would have killed them. And because I shot so good, how about to give me a subscription on YouTube? And in return, I'll give you more cool videos and a non-negotiable kiss. By the way, you'll get the kiss even if you hunt or not. And of course, we tried to get back in and waited more. The only problem was we stayed like 20 minutes and there were no players. This raid had more people than I had on my birthday party. I mean, it was only me and Raizo. At my birthday, not even Raizo was there. Yes, I'm not crying. Man, do you want to get out?
Man, fuck this shit, let's go. Parkour!
Oi, you're breaking your legs. I'm going to check this box, then we get out, okay, Raizo? I can feel the best loot
in here.
You
take it? You don't go out.
Ooh! I got a sleek!
Umlaut. Ypsilon.
Man, I got a sleek!
Where's the fucking sleek?
No, the sleek is mine, but I don't have a backpack to take it.
I'll take it to me, wait.
No, it's okay, just let it here, I'll go and take a scavs backpack.
What do you
or
mean?
Something. No, man, it's
you
okay.
You want to leave it here?
No, I take
is
a...
Is the question?
I take backpack and come back.
I'm Somebody taking the sleek, what do you mean?
Raizo, let it there, I'm not kidding.
No.
Yeah.
I'll murder you.
What do you mean murder me?
Man.
It's a sleek.
Gonna shoot.
You let the sleek there, okay? Okay, guys, I found the backpack. I'm coming in a second.
Okay, I'm protecting this fucking crate then.
Okay, just sit tight.
Like somebody's gonna even come there, Jesus.
Raizo, I'm back. Where my sleek
come
at?
On. Pay our dragon.
Man, why is your armor here?
That's your
Raizo.
I receive sleek, you receive level 4 armor.
Raizo, where is the sleek?
Fair trade.
I got a sleek.
Look at me, come on. Look at me, come on.
I got a sleek.
Look at me, come on. Look at me, come on.
Where is the Raizo? Hunt
me, bitch.
He's under the bridge.
So you stole the sleek.
Under the bridge.
Am văzut extrem. Asta e slick, bro.
Our friendship is over. I'm not laughing, Ryza.
No, man, the slick, it's on me, what do you mean?
Is that you? Man, shut up, I saw a player. There's a player under skeleton.
It's Ryza.
No, it's not Ryza. Man, come and help me. Man, what? Oh. I saw him. He's dead. Just like my feelings for you. You know what? I don't need the slick anymore. Keep it, Ryza.
I'm CB11, man. I have the slick waiting for
you. No, I'm killing scavs and getting out. If I can kill the scavs, though. Yes, our friendship is over.
Come CB11, man.
No, I don't want to.
CB.
I was holding the slick all this time, protecting it, and... Oh, there's a flash here.
Oh, no, I'm coming. Ryza, give the slick, otherwise you get no more kisses.
For extracting. And it's not gonna register.
Okay, we are friends now. I'll take this as a kiss. And of course, waited more and more and nothing happened. I think people just don't play customs anymore. The only thing we managed to kill was a poor boy in a train. That was right behind us, by the way. Somebody's behind us.
What? Alles gut.
Yeah, somebody's behind us.
Da, in train.
Yeah, in container.
Container?
Shut up, he's there, okay? Shut up. Man, after 2 hours of camping, we got one. Not by sniping, but we still got one. Man, I think he was kinda thick. Yes, he's kinda thick. Ooh, he has 2 guns.
Who got him?
I got him. Take a gun, Ryza. What gun do you want? Take a gun.
Yo!
Look, guys, basically, playing Tarkov with a friend is like playing Tarkov with a decoy. You send him in first, then he dies, then you maybe do a play. I know it sounds wrong, but Tarkov is very cruel. Here you are. Okay, bro, are you ready to sacrifice yourself in order for Kamo to survive and win?
Yeah, let's go.
Woo! Oi, somebody's here on the left. Be careful. Okay, got one, there's one more. I got them both. You're welcome, bro. I saved your life. You owe me your ass. Or something. Man, I killed 2 teammates, one level 4 and one level 9.
I need to heal.
Okay, bro, you go and heal. Okay, the mission is simple. We just go through this hole and hope nobody shoots us from the crack house. In theory, it shouldn't be that hard. Look, I think it's even clear. Yeah, it's pretty clear. Oi! Man, the snake grassed the bush, Wookie. The bush itself, man.
Where are they?
It's okay, Kato, I killed them. Don't worry. Man, where are the people at, man? I feel like I'm playing alone, man. Where are the players? Oh. Man, why you died, man? Don't worry. I'll give them the name of God. I'm going to revenge you, Kato. I'm going to revenge you. Bro, where are these nasty players at, man? They kill my follower, man. I play... Oh! Man, I play one day with my followers and they come and kill him. There's one more. How I didn't kill him, I'm not sure. But I see his legs. Oh, you like that. You like that. Okay, I need to reload. A tactical reloading and then we get him, boys. Don't worry. Need! Okay, boys, I think I did my worst play ever in my life there. But you know, guys, what went wrong there? The fact that I didn't have any more decoys. I mean friends who go in front and protect me. Now, let's hold our hands together and pray for the wipe, guys. And until the wipe comes, I really want to thank to my patrons who help me buy booze every month. Peterska, Paul the Ace, Pancakes Mister, Shashish, Nox, Danny Bass, Nicolas Casuso, Greenpins, I'm Maple, and our 2 newest patrons, Diego Tang and Marvin Garcia. Thank you so much, boys, and wish you all a great success.